It was just so sad. Like,
we did it! Yeah!
I was scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All my friends are turning green. Yeah, the magician's assistant in their dream. Oh,
on Nassau, we visited the Straw Marketplace. The Straw Market is home to many vendors that carry mainly the same products that every other vendor carries. It's all about finding a better price here. The Straw Market is most known for the wooden carvings that the residents offer. And I ended up picking myself up a little wooden shark that I almost immediately broke in my backpack. I got a handmade bracelet that I overpaid for.
I have a question. How much are these things? Do you have some of these? How much are those?
Two for five, one for three.
Alright, thank you very much. Appreciate it. See?
Like $10.
Not ten, I paid ten.
You paid
ten.
I didn't record too much on the ship because I usually have my hands occupied with one of these, or with one of these. The Norwegian Cruise Line is definitely a different cruise than the Disney cruise I went on a few years back. It's a party cruise, and I was up every night till 2 to 4 in the morning. I got to mingle with random strangers and meet a bunch of interesting people that I will never see again. The ship took us to Nassau and the Norwegian Cruise Line private island, the Great Stirrup Cay, which was mainly just a beach with construction going on. If you've never been on a cruise before, I highly recommend it. It's an opportunity to be away from the everyday grind that is work and the opportunity to be away from social media and your phone in general. It's a great opportunity to relax your mind so you can have a break from it all.